Eth. A letter capital nuolo, small nuolo introduced into to represent its dental fricative, then not distinguished from the letter thorn, no longer used in but still in modern use in, and phonetics to represent the voiced dental fricative, th, sound as in the English word then. Eth.